Here we are at the start of the match. Ooh. Well, this is how the home team shape up. Rio Ferdinand plays with Bruno Alves as the centre-backs, and a partnership with these two strikers up front. Threads it through.
Oh, gee.
There's some potential in this move. Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch. This is an excellent run. Incisive pass. Space to try and hit it now. It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They'd be the better team early on.
He took a chance to get in there, and the ball just fell perfectly for him. Couldn't miss from there.
No, he couldn't. Point blank effort. But you have got to be in the positions, haven't you, to miss them. The old saying goes true.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
There's a dangerous field.
And he could get away here. Gonna try one now. Oh, that's such a classy goal. Well, they've taken the low route here, and they've got themselves a goal well out of the keeper's reach. Restarting at 2-0. Christensen. They've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Real chance. Has to score here. He scored.
It's so hard to counter Martin, that 1-2-touch stuff. The understanding between this team. Well, the opposition couldn't get near.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. They're in a good position here. It's good play until they got that challenge in.
Oh.
Tackle here. Nolan. Here's a chance. Super goal. One team really on their game today. The other very off colour. Nolan. Great chance! And the goalkeeper very much on his game today. So the corner about to be taken. In goes the corner. It comes out off the goalkeeper. Miscued really with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
Quick witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. On the attack here. And the shot might be on here. Penalty! Also, no doubt about the colour of the card, it's yellow.
Yeah, maybe a little bit relieved that he wasn't seeing red there, but the referee, I think, has made the right call.
And he's kept the penalty out!
Well, he wasn't going to be outwitted there, was he? He kept his eye on the ball and he guessed right.
Yeah.
He's got a score! And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget.
Well, some players might switch off if they've scored a goal, even two goals in the game, but he's greedy for more, in the best way, I mean, and he's got a hat-trick.
Yeah, he's been a danger from the start. His work rate, his runs off the ball have been top class.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. He's got some room out here in the wide position. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Could be dangerous. Brilliantly read and much needed in that position to intervene. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Good strong tackle. Threads it through. Our chance. Wants to chip the goalkeeper. He's in now. And he's done it.
I think a manager loves that kind of goal because it was a real team effort, the way they moved the ball about. And once it came to the finish, it was an unerring effort.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Now, last. Definitely a throw in there. Puki. To last. Striding forward, purposefully. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. He might be through. Now the shot! Full on the frame of the goal. Oh. And shoots! That's a good block. Here is Larsen. This is the kind of pitch that I think attack. Shot on! He's had a real go. It's a decent effort that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did visit, didn't he?
Was good progress with this attack.
Hit it well!
And it's in!
That is one of those special moments you don't often see.
A glorious goal. Well, he's pulled a rabbit out of the hat here.
Well, they just stood off him as if to say, go on, then have a go. We don't fancy it, but they'll be regretting that now.
It was a strike of real power, and he got his reward for it. One team really on their game today, the other very off-colour. Well, I like the look of this attack. Christensen trying to keep the ball, not anymore. Coming on, oh, he could be in. Oh, it's got to be out in front of goal. Thomas Müller
has indicated.
Clever feet there to go in, and here's the shot, and a goal! Well, they've taken the low route here, and they've got themselves a goal well out of the keeper's reach. The opposition in danger of being blown away here by the remarkable start to the game from the team that's taking them to the cleaners. Bruno Alves. Alan Smith. Cummings. They could pose some danger now. The shot's on! Threw everything behind that shot. And frustrated that it move all the time. Well, we wait to see what the second half brings. The first half was conclusive, but you don't win the game at half-time. In he goes for the challenge. Now Brown. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Shots on here. Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Some options now for the pass.
Can finish it off.
And here we'll see what they can manage from the corner.
And now the shot.
That's a brilliant goal. Successful set piece. Defence didn't deal with it. And a goal from the corner.
It's all about the delivery that led to this goal. Right on the spot, that corner was.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. That will be a free kick.
Put away, but not out of harm's way. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Shreds it through. Wonderful chance!
Well, that's the sign of a top-class player to score like that.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. One team really on their game today. The other very off colour. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Promising build-up until that challenge.
Christensen.
That's good. This is how they love to play on the break. And shoots! And that's a fantastic goal.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Christensen.
Guiding it through. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Here's a chance. They've got him to score here.
It's so hard to counter, Martin, that one, two-touch stuff. The understanding between this team. Well, the opposition couldn't get near.
Oh, that is a fantastic goal.
Yeah, he's close in, but he kept his head down.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Christensen.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
The attack here, came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
No, I've put the game in my hands.
Christensen. What they've done here, I think, created a very happy dressing room, and you can see the togetherness that they've brought from there out onto the pitch.
Yeah, I think they've got a good mix of characters. They socialise off the pitch and it's showing on it.
Good position. They've worked this attack.
Opportunity now. He's hit the frame of the goal.
He got the last touch, the defender, so that will be a corner. One of the things the managers have to do is keep all their forwards happy. Well, if you're on the bench, you're not so happy. If you get on, you feel a bit better. And it's like for like, one forward for another now.
It looks that way. I mean, the defenders had the measure of him. And when that is the case, the manager's got to act and hope that things will be better next week.
There's good progress with this attack.
Good vision here.
Well, you have to play it the way you're facing sometimes, even if you're facing your goalkeeper all that distance away.
Christensen.
Nolan.
It's a good ball, they could be in. Shot off!
Oh, that's such a classy goal.
Oh, he's got some staying power, this lad. He did not want to come off. He's clearly injured, but he's got his reward now. He's got a goal.
One team really on their game today, the other very off-colour. Sometimes being a favourite in a match can weigh heavily, expectation and all that. It's not a problem for this team, is it?
No, I think their manager will be delighted because they've not taken it easily at all. They've given respect to their opponents.
And that goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's
has a go here.
Well, that's an absolutely stunning strike.
I cannot believe he took that on, Martin. It stunned me, and it certainly stunned the keeper.
Well, they'll be showing that over and over again. That's a great goal from that range. Terrific.
Oh, he's really connected with that perfectly, and that's flown off his boot past the keeper. Miles out he was.
That is what the fans love to see, a goal hit like that.
Christensen.
Neatly intercepted. Clever ball. Good forward play from them. Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. Yeah. Big moment, actually, because there was a chance there if he had been able to intervene.
The referee has indicated.
Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on.
3 minutes.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into shots on here. And there it is, the goal.
Well, that really is rubbing salt into the wounds. It's been a one-horse race out there today.
Pretty straightforward, this match. And the late goal sums it up, really.
Yeah, they've just compounded their superiority with that one.
It is now an extraordinary lead. And you could say, really, game over.
Game over.